Keep me connected to you like I was your shadow.
It's really funny to think back about the first time I met my guy and how we crossed our paths and eyes at each other. We probably did not do more than a glance at each other. God made us meet in a church, in a holy place, and I'm very happy for that.
Me and Manisha, we met like 2 months back, and she gets sometimes irritated and angry just because I like to irritate and trouble her a lot. As a person, she's very helpful, kind, she's very good at heart, very relaxed.
Mark and I are very friendly and fun-loving people. We can be friends with anyone, especially Mark. Anyone enjoys his company and everyone loves being around him.